Determine which linear function would give the slopes of the tangent lines to the quadratic function. We can also say which linear function would be the derivative function of f of x. Let's begin by analyzing our function f of x. The first thing we might notice is that the vertex is at x equals 2, which should be this point here. Notice if we sketch the tangent line at this point, it would be a horizontal tangent line, meaning the slope would be 0, which means the linear function giving the slopes of the tangent lines would have to have a function value of 0 at x equals 2. So if we take a look at our linear functions, at x equals 2, we have a function value here at 2, here at 0, here at negative 2, and here at negative 4. Notice how line C is the only linear function that has a function value of 0 at x equals 2, which means line C must be the linear function that gives the slopes of the tangent lines. But let's analyze our function f of x further. Notice to the left of the vertex, or on the open interval from negative infinity to 2, which would be this piece of the graph, the function is going uphill from left to right, so we say the function is increasing, which means the tangent lines on this interval would have a positive slope. So for example, if we sketch a tangent line at this point here, notice how it has a positive slope, as well as if we sketch a tangent line here, the tangent line has a positive slope, which means a linear function would have to have positive function values on the same interval from negative infinity to positive 2. If we look at these linear functions on the same interval from negative infinity to positive 2, lines A and B would be incorrect because notice how they do drop below the x-axis on this interval, and therefore they have negative function values, which would indicate that the tangent lines have negative slopes, which we know they don't. So lines A and B definitely don't work. And now if we consider to the right of the vertex, or on the open interval from 2 to infinity, notice how the function is going downhill from left to right, so we say the function is decreasing, which means all the tangent lines in this interval would have a negative slope. For example, if we sketch a tangent line at this point here, notice how it does have a negative slope, which means on the open interval from 2 to infinity, the linear function that gives the slope of the tangent lines, or the derivative function, must be negative on this interval. So looking at lines C and D on the same interval, notice how line C does have negative function values on this interval, but line D has both positive and negative function values, which is another reason why line D is not correct. Line C is a linear function that gives the slope of the tangent lines, which would also be the derivative function of f of x. I hope you found this helpful.